Sensational shot making from the best player in the world.
Garcia Lopez changing it up this time, going up the middle to the forehand on break point. And this well struck approach shot, pretty deep. And yet again, Federer with extreme control on the backhand. Wrist is so strong, just with a gentle flick, controls the ball up the line. So difficult when you're on the full stretch. And you can see even he enjoyed that one.